This charming place is in Oregon. Today we have come to explore a cozy farm in northeast Salem. And no, it's not the spooky witch kind of Salem. We are here for pumpkins, Hayrides, corn mazes, and of course cinnamon donuts with apple cider. This farm is popular for local school field trips and pretty much anyone who loves the rustic charm of farms, vibrant orange pumpkins, and the warm, cozy vibes of fall in Oregon. Picking a pumpkin here is no casual task, it's serious business. Our first stop, the pumpkin patch. They have got everything from classic orange pumpkins to the ghost pumpkin princess, pink and white. Picking the right pumpkin feels like judging a talent show, and the award for the most perfect pumpkin goes to these deadlying orange contenders. Oh, and don't forget to snap some fun photos, perfect for Instagram. Next, we took on the corn maze. Also, pro tip, bring boots, it's officially mud season. We even played the round of Marco Polo, it was amazing. With cinnamon donuts in hand, we hoped for a tractor ride. The ride lasts around 20 minutes and feels like a mini safari, but only with pumpkins. The kids, they are way too busy enjoying their donuts to ask the classic, are we there yet? This farm visit brings me back to some childhood nostalgia. Back then we had hay, cows and garden horse, but no corn maze. This farm is full of activities to keep everyone entertained. We played duck races, where kids race rubber ducks down water channels. There's even a chance to drive John Deere tractor or play it in sheriff office. But one of the best parts is betting zoo. The piglet souls decided to enjoy a lazy day. The sheep, goats, and calves are total social butterflies. Feeding the animals from your hands is such a fun experience unless you are squeamish about the little drool. But don't worry, there is sanitizer for that. They are so cute. Afterward, we checked out the teepee. And then practiced our cowboy skills. We tried to throw a ring toss. Let's just say, some of us were better at it than others. But the fun was in trying. And finally, the big slide. This thing is tall, even for adults, it's real. Imagine sliding down a mountain of fun with soft landing at the bottom. You will definitely want to go again and again. After all this excitement, the kids picked out their perfect pumpkins, some big, some ugly, some small. We had such a great time. This was our first visit to this farm in Salem in 2023, but we will definitely be back. Fall in Oregon is very beautiful, especially when it's dry and sunny. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. More autumn adventures are on the way. See you next time and have a great day. Bye bye.